Fine. Sorry about the goons, man. They didn't give you too much trouble, did they?
Nothing I couldn't handle. What do they want? You behind on your protection money?
I don't think it's about money. I got this little misunderstanding with their boss, Otar. You know how it is with these gangster types.
Enough to know that there's no such thing as a little misunderstanding.
The Valley internal politics. I'm gonna get it sorted. Gonna see the big boss myself. As soon as things settle down. The day after a bombing, man, it's... Well, I mean, it's scary, right? I'm surprised people go out at all.
Sometimes people don't have a choice. My systems took a hit. I was hoping you could help me get everything running again.
Took a hit? You mean... Oh, shit! Why didn't you say so? We need to get you in the chair. The chair. You know, I've always wanted to get a closer look at those sari fogs of yours. A real close look. So let's strap you in, get the gas going, and then, well, then I just need to sort of dive in. Feel my way around.
What exactly are you gonna do to me?
I'm not sure yet. First, I gotta get in there to see what's wrong. But don't worry. I'm not gonna do anything to you I wouldn't do to myself. I promise. Besides, you've been here a few times. You know I'm professional.
You've never had to put me under before.
I never saw you the day after an explosion before either. That was a big shock to your system, man. Kaboom! Now, you want me to fix you or not?
Hang on a sec. You gonna put me under for how long? What if the Diwali send reinforcements?
Aww, you're just stalling. Those illiterates aren't going to get in here. Don't be scared of the chair, okay? The chair is gentle. I promise. This thing with the Diwali is nothing. Otar's pissing where he shouldn't.
I count on you to fix me, Kohler. To some extent, your problems are my problems.
That's sweet, Jensen. Otar Botkoveli is the Diwali number two guy. The men outside, they were his men. But the big boss man is Radic Nikolatse. He is the number one guy. And I know Radic, so don't worry about it. Now, are we gonna do this procedure, or what?
All right. Let's just get this over with.
Relax, Jensen. It's gonna be fine. You won't even know I'm in there. You'll feel weightless, far away, like you're someone else. But Kohler's gonna bring you back and make you you again. Before you know it.
What?
Oh, thank God. Take it easy. I swear I didn't mean to... Your retinal display should be back soon. You can still move, huh?
What did you...
I was trying to connect the unconnected. But you got some strange fucking ogs back there. I probably shouldn't have... Here, let me get you some water. Or something stronger, maybe?
Water.
You got it, Jensen. Just ease up. Don't freak out. Rebooting was the only way to save you.
Save me from what, Kohler?
Core meltdown. You almost melted my chair. So I reset you, and I found I think it's better if I show you what I found. Bring up your system display. You need to see this for yourself. These are your implants. You're familiar with all these, right?
Yeah. David Seraph installed them. Took 2 years for my body to get used to everything.
Right. Well, I had to undo some of that getting used to.
What's going on, Kohler? Why do I feel different?
Something was trying to vampire the juice out of you. I couldn't figure out what until after the reboot. Turns out your Factory Zero is not the standard Factory Zero.
What am I looking at?
Experimental fucking test dogs, man. Hidden inside your body.
You're telling me I got more implants than I thought I did?
More than your body can handle. Pretty cool, right?
I'm not sure yet.
I want to show you what happens when you activate one of these suckers. See that? Major spike in your power consumption.
Where the hell did these things come from?
I can't answer that. All I know is the explosion must have woken them up. But man, you want to use these crazy fucking things? That's your right. We just gotta make sure it doesn't fry you. Now, I think I maybe got an idea on how to do that. Try shutting down one of your other implants. You know, just for fun. Go ahead, Jensen. Shut down one of the implants you're not using. See that? Cooled you right down. You have the power to balance your system if you want. Just, you know, don't activate everything all at once.
What would happen if I did?
Well, you'd suffer some major glitches due to overheating. We're talking risk of permanent damage. So, you know, maybe don't do that.
All right. Reset me now, Kohler. I'll reactivate what I need myself.
Okay, so I'm not always gonna be there for you like this. I can't just follow you around to reset things and hold your neural weave together. Whatever choices you make from here on out, they're your choices.
But you were supposed to be my AUG expert.
I specialize in Chinese black market, okay? The shit I found hidden inside you, spliced into your system like that, looks to me like it's from Mars, man!
I'm pretty sure they're not from Mars.
I feel bad. You deserve answers I can't give you. I can help manage your system better than anyone in Prague. To help you make the most of the new AUGs we just found.
But you can't tell me where the hell they came from. As far as I know, David Seraph installed all my AUGs. There's something inside me I don't know about. He's the one I need to talk to.
I am familiar with Seraph's work. These new AUGs, they look different to me. I mean, that neodymium shell. Who uses dimorphic magnetorheological fluid like that? Seriously, if you talk to Sarif, you need to ask him that. Shit really stands out. Pretty fucking cool, actually.
You ever seen anything like this before? An AUG system that's deliberately hidden like that?
I don't know, Jensen. I mean, I heard of people getting the black market treatment before. Pass out in Prague, wake up in Shanghai. But usually they wake up with less AUGs, not more.
What exactly makes these AUGs so different from my other ones?
They look like experiments, is what. Loose wiring everywhere, man. It's like half of you is untested, unfinished, unbelievable. It's beautiful, is what it is.
Why would Seraph have hidden these things inside me? I don't get it.
I am not convinced this is a Seraph job. The tech itself is super high-end, but the PDOT insulation, sloppy. The bone mounting, mounted on the quick. Just doesn't have Seraph's touch. Looks more like a retrofit to me. Something much more recent. Well, what are you thinking?
I'm thinking how much I hate being unconscious. You said these additions look recent. How recent?
Within the last 2 years, give or take. Something happened to you in that time?
I was pulled out of the ocean and put in some facility in Alaska to recover. It was a few months there that... The more I try to remember, the blurrier it gets.
Shit, Jensen. That's terrifying.
This tune-up went longer than I expected. Let's wrap this up.
Right. Here, take some Praxis kits for the trouble. Praxis solves everything. Keeps customers happy. Just remember what I showed you about managing your juice. It's gonna be a balancing act for you. Well, unless...
Unless what, Kohler?
There could be a way to optimize. It's just... It would involve getting something from Otar. A neuroplasticity calibrator.
There's a way for me to use everything I have without compromise. I want to know about it.
I was hoping you'd say that. I order all my fancy tech from this illegal catalog, right? But... My last shipment got intercepted by Otar Botkoveli.
The same Otar whose men were looking for books out there before?
I am not going to force you. I want you to want to do it. I want you to want to be an augmented god among men. If that sounds like something that interests you, then you should know that Otar runs an underground casino in the Chisti district. The entrance is in a small courtyard of Hlavni Street.
Thanks for the info, Kohler. Thanks for the Praxis.
Jensen, I'm getting worried. Should I be calling every police station in town looking for you?
That's not necessary. I'll be in soon.
Good, because... Got work to do.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Jensen, it's Miller. Listen, I need your eyewitness report as soon as possible. What's your ETA?
Depends on how many cops ask to see my papers.
Fuck. Not much I can do about state police after yesterday's attack. Get in when you can. Miller out.
This is getting to be a real pain.
Chvilku strpení, prosím. Skenuju. Co pak tady máme? OK. Žádný problémy? Tak jo, Augu, můžeš jít dál.
Abia is built for you to live in.
Okay. Can I keep this pamphlet?
Of course. Have a good day.
We won't push you aside for your augments. We want you to be part of something.
We won't push you aside for your augments. We want you to be part of something.
Is it
there? Come on, I heard something.
You take point. Who's worth looking into?
Well, let me tell you. The next time that little bastard comes in to complain about not having access to his locker, I'm going to shove him in it and sneak.
I know, right?
Have a sense of priorities.
So we took over the break room for a while. Big deal. We're trying to keep some semblance of control over this part of town.
Yes, well, you already know what I think. We should stamp down on this place. Hard.
I agree, but I guess the city doesn't want to spark something we can't handle.
Desperate people are capable of desperate things.
We can handle whatever they throw at us.
Ještě zpátky na centrálu.
You got wrong, maybe?
And it has to be a violation of our right.
Despair for your future.
Where will they attack next? It's nowhere safe.
Biofilms, painkillers, right over there.
almost...
What's going on? I didn't expect to hear from you.
I didn't expect my doctor to find dormant Augs hidden in my system.
What?
Dormant experimental Augs. You wouldn't know anything about that, would you?
Adam, you know the decisions I made for you 2 years ago.
Yes or no?
No! All the work we did on you was above board. You have my word on that.
What exactly did you find?
Experimental test dog spliced into my system. Kohler said something about a neodymium shell. Who would have designed something like that?
God, you've got a Titan, Og? It's impossible. It was just a concept.
You just said this wasn't you.
It wasn't. The DoD showed me schematics 3 years ago and asked me if I thought it could work. It was designed by somebody else, Vadim Orlov. Megan and I interviewed him once, but he wouldn't have fit in.
These schematics you saw, don't suppose you kept a copy?
They were classified. I never had a copy. The only reason I even saw them was because the Defense Department valued my opinion. Seraph Industries did good work back in the day. When we signed a schematic, you knew it was solid.
Orlov sounds Russian. Who is he? Why wouldn't he have fit in?
He was supposed to be a boy wonder, a neuroscience prodigy. His master's degree in Moscow, postgrad in the U.S. His grades were off the chart, but his theories were sketchy at times. Megan said his ethics were questionable.
Megan? Megan Reed said that? The woman who gave you my DNA to experiment with?
We didn't hire him, Adam. 2 minutes into the interview, and I could tell Orlov didn't like his ideas being challenged by anyone. Least of all, a strong woman like your ex.
I've got to find this guy.
Adam, let me track him down for you. I'm leaving for London soon, but I can make phone calls, reach out to people. Seraph Industries may be gone, but my name still carries weight in certain circles.
Do it. Contact me by InfoLink when you have something.
I won't let you down on this. I never felt right about losing touch with you after Pangea. When I heard you'd shown up in Detroit alive, a year after everyone thought you were dead, why didn't you get in touch with us?
I couldn't. Rescue crews pulled me out of the ocean and dumped me in a clinic in Alaska. Nobody knew who I was. For a long time, neither did I.
My God, son, you don't think... I mean, that could have been when...
Find Orlov, Seraph. I've got questions I need answered.
I will, I promise. I'll call you.
By our salvation, speakers, we carry the seeds of divinity within us.
The beauty is that I'm going to be a woman now. Just hold us on this, but you know what may make it.
about what you're looking for. Like?
I hate watching the news.
Did not come soon enough.
Hold it, Clank. Let me see your permit, and be quick about it.
I'm sure you'll find everything in order, officer.
What's the matter, eh? I'm holding you up from some important, This is a BH-847.
Is that what it is? Sounds impressive.
Are you going to be a problem? Eyes to yourself. You are cleared through this checkpoint. Go about your business.
Ridiculous.
Yes. Goodbye.
So, what brings you to Prague?
I'm here to find a job. How do I look? I always get a little nervous when I do this. Can't believe we got stuck down here. I heard something. Come on.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Milana, I got into the Aug permit registry.
Hold on. That should give me access now as well.
Why am I seeing a security timer?
Probably because neither of us have done this before. Cross your fingers. I borrowed this employee ID from a guy in a bar.
Why does it say there's only one validation slot?
Shit, shit, shit! The city has quotas for this kind of thing. Prague is designed to regulate people to death.
What does that mean?
The system won't let this guy register two people. Just scan something. There isn't much time. Help one person at least. Good. Irenka's documents should hold up to any kind of scanning check now. She's as legit as she can be, without actually being legit.
I came here to help two people.
It doesn't always work that way. Look, you need to get out of there, please.
Elena, that permit I wasn't able to scan. What happens to Edward now?
He probably ends up in Golem. Or he gets arrested for trying to use fake documentation. Thrown into a cell somewhere. I don't know. Doesn't exactly feel like a win, does it?
No, it doesn't.
We did the best we could. Listen, thanks for being one of the good guys.
Hey, you! We got multi-tools for sale inside.
Welcome, well.
You try.
To be a cop?
I gave the police a list of all the renters in my building with the suspect of being augmented. What did you do that for?
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Human presence detected. Engaging smart home system. Smart system engaged. Scanning bio data. Unauthorized presence.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Please hold still as I scan you. Thank you. Welcome to your smart home system. Security is of utmost importance. Your secrets are laid bare. I'm sure they'll be happy to comply. Would you rather I sounded different? Your settings have been saved.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
Welcome home. The cleaning service confirms that your order has been placed. I will let them in when they come.
Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted. Trace program initiated. Anomaly detected. Trace program initiated. Access granted.
trace program initiated. Access granted. Initiated. Access granted.
What's wrong with him?
Welcome back. How was your day?
Interested in clean guns.
Thank you.
through the vent.
Welcome to Bajia.
Initiated. Access granted. Access granted.